Hey guys, Rex here. I thought I would share this with you guys first so that you have a chance to grab one while they're here. These just went up. I got a text from a bro saying, hey, did you see that the 1-8 Arken LPVO is up live? And I know they've been working on that for a couple years, actually a few years. And everyone's been asking for them and they just went up on the website. I don't think they're like on the front end of the website all the way yet as I'm recording this. Maybe they will be by the time you see it. But if you scroll down to the bottom of the page, I'm going to show you. Okay, so it's not here on the front of the page. Scroll down and see this products right here. You click on that. Now you have to scroll all the way to the bottom. It's like hidden, right? Dude, once this goes live, I think it's going to be gone for a long time. So you go down here and then you click on the Arken Optics right there. Okay, did you see what I just did? Now we scroll down to the bottom of the Arken Optics. So we went to products, then we went to the Arken Optics deal, and now we scroll down to here. See this? Okay. EP8 1-8x24 LPVO, first focal plane, and they got this in the Killbox reticle. Now, this was kind of a top secret project for a long time. I'm very excited. I don't have one yet. I'm very excited to see how this is going to work. This is a 34 millimeter main tube. As you can see, I'm really glad they went with the covered turrets on this. Now it looks like this does have, if you can look right here, it does have the dialable, real rugged precision turrets. I mean, Arken has the rugged control group design in, but they made it low profile and put caps on it, which I think is awesome. Plus it looks like we have a quick throw lever. It looks real straight and clean. What's the weight on it? Do they have the specs posted yet? They don't, okay? So this just is going up live right now, just now. So they don't even have it all the way typed in on the website, but I think you can grab it. It has a 4 to 6 week lead time. The dimensions, yeah, they don't have a lot of the technical specifications on here. I'm guessing the 34 millimeter is gonna be stout. They have a 30 millimeter coming out at some point, but that's going to be a while away. And they are going to have maybe some other reticle options, but check out this reticle. Okay, so this is the first time I'm seeing this too. So this is the, looks like the one power, and you have kind of a ghost ring here for your quick deal. This was designed by my friend Mike, who is actually on SEAL Team 1 as a sniper. And he wanted to have something real quick and real slick and easy to range and get on target, but also be good at close range. So this is kind of their BDC reticle option that they're coming out with. And see, kind of a unique center aiming point when you zoom in on 8-power. It's kind of a diamond aiming point. So you can see that real quick. And then you got the little dot in the middle. I'm not sure what the specifications for these different markings are, but we do have it labeled in hundreds of yards, I think, or maybe it's meters. We don't have the specs out yet. Like, I don't have all the information, okay? I don't know. I know it's going to go quick. So 4, 5, 6, 7, and 800 it goes out to. And there's our inverted L-shaped little brackets. And I think they're made for an IPSC, I think, right? Or maybe like 30-inch tall target, so it's like waist to head, I think was the idea. And there was a number of reasons they went with the super slick, clean design on this. I don't see any like mill markings on this, but this is supposed to be real, real simple, sleek, and real fast to learn. And they had a lot of other training ideas for like digital training options and stuff that would go with this at one point. I don't know if they're doing that, but it's cool to see that this thing finally came out. So like, here's the deal. I'll leave the link below, and I know it's a 4 to 6 week wait time or lead time on these. Last time stuff like this came out, it was a long time to get your hands on one. If you guys remember who had your other stuff, it took a long time. And God forbid there be a hiccup in the supply chain, then it's a real long time. So a 4 to 6 week time, you know, to get your foot in the door might not be that terrible. So if you guys wanted the LPVO to try it, I'm definitely going to try it. The price point right now is, whoa, $399 on the price. Is that really correct? I thought it was $500. Well, let me go back here. I could have swore this was $500. It was $500 originally, I think, $500 and some. So this is showing at $399.99. And if you use my little Rex 170 code, that might work. I don't know. I hope it works for this, because this just came out. They did not like coordinate this with me at all. Like, I just heard like everyone else did. And I gave him a ring. Are these for sale? He's like, yeah, man, I'm getting a lot of calls. So he's pretty busy. So I would assume that the Rex 170 code would work. How does that work? So I'll just add this to the bag. I'm going to add that to my bag there. See, I added it. So if I go here, if I go to rings and or accessories, it's showing the combo pack. So in stock, if you grab this combo pack right here, so this is $236. Then if you include this in your cart, you can use code REX170. So you have different ring options. I would do the one piece mount. So they have the, what do they got here? 34 millimeter rigid precision mount, 20 minute of angle. That's the one I would use for like an AR or something like that. So, and then the shirt size, you can get a shirt with this deal. That's cool. I didn't know that. So you get shirts and you get all this, you get a hat. I got one of the hats. My head's too big for the hat. It's probably for normal people, it would be fine. But once you include this combo pack in here, in your cart, you should be able to use the Rex 170 code, which gives you $170 off. So then you're getting all this stuff, and the mount especially is a big deal for a pretty, like, pretty darn cheap. So it takes a big chunk off for you. So I don't think this is going to be available for like a long time. I think it's going to go quick, and then it might be a longer lead time, but we'll see. So thought I'd give you a heads up. I'll leave the link below so you can get right to it. And there's the instructions for how this works. Rex out.